So you're qualified for Capcom Cup, and you know that that's going to be a list of killers, right? There's going to be fantastic players from all over the world when it comes to that. Do you have any thoughts about how you are going to prepare for that kind of extremely talent-dense tournament again?
Nah, I'm going to just play Guilty Gear.